So we will stand up all together, raise our eyes up to the sky. With faith and love in our hearts, we will embark. Oh, oh, oh. We will give what we've been given.
My fellow Latter-day Saints, Kenzie Redshaw, the moment entertainer here, the most inspirational moment in all of Ayrshire, back once again for Throwback Thursdays and Tarzan.
Let's just check that memory card for a moment. All done.
There we go. Right. Right, on to the next level. Coming of age. Here we go. I'm in the mood to watch this after I complete the playthrough. In learning you will teach, and in teaching you will learn. You'll find your place beside those ones you love. All in all the things you dreamed of.
Spirits set it free. Someday you walk tall with pride. Son of man, a man in time you'll be. Son of man, a man for all to see.
I mean, don't get me wrong, this isn't exactly a very long game, but you spend your time exploring, get all the letters, get all the sketches. You're fine. And I mean, here, for example, as far as the music's concerned, a variation of Son of Man, and it works because of the scene.
Got it.
Where's the tea? Rhino!
That's better.
Right, now how do... Okay, there's a sketch up there. Actually... There's the E! Huzzah!
Got it.
Oh,
And there we go. That's how I get up there.
That's
better. Bananas! Nice. And that's the first of four sketches. Yep. Get all four sketches, folks, and you get yourself a bonus level. Now, let's do this! Shake down the bananas! Bananas and fruit, come to me! Z-A-N, he is Tarzan, he's the man!
Ah, that's better.
Whee! Why, you little monster.
Ah, that's better.
I shall eat my bananas, for I am the healthiest film character in the world!
Yeah.
And that's sketch number three. Oh, you moron! What I've got there. Well, at least we go back to the beginning of the song, rather than hearing the instrumental version of the third verse over.
Ah, that's better. These things will be
all these things will come to you in time.
Son of man, look to the sky.
let your spirit set it free. Someday you'll walk tall with pride, son of man, You know something, folks? Maybe I should do some Tarzan covers for Music Monday at some point. If you think I should, let me know in the comments below. Suffer, baboons! You shall perish in the jungle! There we go. It is time to go clap! It is time to do monkey bars!
Yeah, got it!
T-A-R-Z-A-N, Tarzan! Oh wait, no, try that again. T-A-R-Z-A-N, he is Tarzan, he's the man! Reminiscent of climbing the waterfall in that Son of Man scene. Better not be hit by a couple of things along the way. Three. End of the level. Let's see what I got. Here we go.
Just pick a spot to do your saving. You already wonderful.
Clip. Ah! Tree surfing is a bonus level. Excellent! This will be fun. Chance to get a couple of extra lives here. Whoa. Got the extra life there. laboratories. Here we go.
You know, I've been thinking lately that maybe Tarzan could be some subspecies of elephant.
What are you, crazy? An elephant?
Listen to me, think about it. He enjoys a peanut, I enjoy a peanut.
He looks nothing like you.
Surprise! Surprise, Sabor! It is me, T-A-R-Z-A-N. I am Tarzan, I'm the man! That's all it is, that's all I'm missing. I'm just missing the N. But it does mean having to go through the level again. But hey, no complaints here. Because like I said, with this being a 100% playthrough, I am going to show you where everything is. Get out of here! Right. Cool. Gotta go through the wall. Which essentially means my first run through this level is redundant. More or less. But nevertheless, it means
got it.
What I can do is, rather than having my first run through being redundant, what I can actually do is I can show you. Evil monkey! Hold up. Why, you little evil monkey! Evil monkey! Eat my fruit! Evil monkey!
Yeah!
Got it!
Dang it.
Ah, that's better.
Sabord, come to me! Kind of what happens with those. Oh, ups to daisy. The sketch. Oh, evil warthog. Time to... Ow! Who was that? Was that you? Evil monkey! Eat my fruit! Eat my fruit, evil monkey! A, N, perish, evil monkey! Perish, careless Tarzan! Don't tell me I've got to go through this section again. Oh, thankfully I did. So each section of the Sabor fight basically acts as a mini checkpoint. I can handle that. Speaking of Sabor. Ouch. There's the last sketch. The Rhino is invincible? Oh, wait, he ends up here. There's a way of getting up there, but no doubt. There we go. Don't bother. Go. There it is. Knew I'd find it. Now, whoa!
Sabor, time to die!
Last hit.
Perish and die, Sabor!
On to the next level.
Just pick a spot to do your saving. You already wonderful. The jungle is lovely this time of year. Enjoy.
There we go. There's my movie clip. On to the jungle codes. I'm gonna get an extra life out of this.
Not so fast.
Into the whirlpool. First young Tarzan, now Turk. Who next? Tantor? Ah, the baboon chase. This handsome oh, it's me.
That.
No, it's mine.
Oh, come on now, enough of this. I want this paper on the count of three. One.
And we go.
Oh, look, bananas.
Surprise!
Oh, I can't believe you fell for that one. No, no, don't give me those crocodile tears. What would your parents have to say?
Speaking of which...
You see, I told you they'd be cross. Go easy on him. Children will be children.
I think they're more angry at you!
And we're all gonna die! Mm.
Three rights down. There we go. Now, do some left. There we go.
Idea. Always best to save now and again. You already stopped. All right, if you insist. Have a wonderful time in the jungle.
I didn't have this much trouble with the stampede sequence. Why so much trouble with the baboons? Ah, more tree 7. Excellent. I'll keep the failed runs of the levels for like bonus videos after the playthrough's done. It's sort of like a compilation or something along those lines. Ouch! Nice and easy. I think we'll leave it at that, folks. In the meantime, hope you enjoyed what you saw. If you did, hit the thumbs up. And if you want to be baptized into following the channel, hit the subscribe button down at the bottom. Click the bell to join the live today's notifications, of course, so you don't miss anything I do on this channel. I've got my reaction video from yesterday on the left, and on the right, my dedicated Tarzan playlist. Also, my dedicated to a Bike Thursday playlist as well. For 2018, anyway. I'll see you guys again very soon. Tomorrow, it's podcast day. I'll see you guys then. Have a fantastic day. Peace out. Stay faithful.